trim, there's not really too much in these cars here. Look at all these motorcycles. Not a single one of them looking.
Coming from the north?
Yeah. That's a good question to ask.
Watch yourself. I keep hearing about some courier that will fuss over this trip. Must be looking more than just mail.
Heh.
We won't go quietly. The mission is
happening.
Caravan, citizen. Just need something for the logbook. If you're looking for the commanding officer, he's in the back. Also, if... Brent? It has. One of the powder gangers.
That's right.
Yeah. All right.
That's what I thought, so...
Since it's closing up, I can see about getting them pardoned.
So then how you can talk anybody into doing this?
So having someone there owes us a favor. That couldn't hurt.
Let's see, what about the pears?
Alright then.
Holy moly. You want how much? No, thank you. Of course, you got a very interesting individual up top there. And since we're right here, boom. Let's cut the prim.
Thanks for giving me that pardon. Sukak.
Now you're always after the wrong kind of man. Cut it out.
Watch yourself out there.
See, even he knows better.
Thank you.
Kanemaska or one of the ranger stations. I don't know which one.
Well, if it isn't the lawbreaker.
What's the problem now, mister? I need to put your hands on your hips. Better yet, put them on your gun.
My problem is that I'm no longer a deputy. I'm just a beagle now. Apparently 2.5 months of law enforcement experience doesn't count for anything. And you, Rajit, he's a good sheriff.
I keep... Heard it was you who brought the law back to prison, youngster. Hats off to you.
That's my girl.
Then give me a moment to get back to my shop and I'll show you my stuff.
Works for me.
Later.
Well, we could definitely loot the heck out of this place. You have to be doing some stealing, some thieving.
I keep hearing about it.
What the freak happened to him? Homeboy just glitched out of existence. There you be.
Hello there.
Hey there, Mister. Things are pretty good with Myers watching over us. I can give you a little bit of a discount.
Another satisfied customer. See ya.